What's up, guys? My name is Psychwave. Wow, that's not my intro. What's up, everybody? My name is Psychwave, and welcome back to the last episode of Slime Rancher. Very weird intro there, I know. In the last episode, we were just collecting up all the plorts that we could get our hands on. These guys are just here chilling with their massive pile of food. I actually don't really give a crap about any of these other ones now, because those guys are going to give me all the plorts I need. And plunk, that's plunk. I'm almost to 1,000. My goal is at least 1,500. Little dude, you giving me anything? Yeah, my goal is 1,500. We might be able to exceed that if we are extremely lucky. They have a lot of food, so I'm hoping it'll go well. You guys, I'm just gonna get rid of you. I'm just gonna get rid of these guys. They're not happy living with me, so I'm just gonna say bye-bye. Fly away. Just fly away. Now, I need these pink plorts, actually, because... There we go. The little dude dad that asks for certain items each day is saying pink plorts and... Was it rock plorts? I think it was rock plorts. So if I can find some rock plorts... No! Oh, God. That was close. Okay, I need... Oh, God. Oh, God. Hi. Dude. That was dangerous. I need all the rock plorts I can find. I wish giving it more than what I have would be beneficial to me, but it's not. Rock plorts and fruit. The fruit is actually very handy as well, because I can just keep giving more and more fruit to the rad phosphorus slimes. Get out of my face, cat. I love cats and all, but get out of my face. Oh, God, get away. Get away! Leave me alone! Oh my gosh. I have been sitting here recording for the last hour and 23 minutes. I did say that I was going to be recording these all in one go. So, I have not moved from this spot since. I am stuck. Move! See, this place has a large sum of... these guys. I can't remember their names. Go up, go up. There we go. I'm up. I don't know if it was worth coming up here. I don't see anything worth coming up here. There is a sneaky bit up there, though. Hi. What are you? Oh! Did I find another area that's under construction? Another slime door! What the heck is going on down here? Oh, hi! Oh, jeez! 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 Nope! That's a bad place. I don't have a slime key. Ooh, I know where I want to go when I play in adventure mode. Whee! So many dangerous dudes all over the place. Eesh. Oh, hello. Kishplat. Did I just... I thought I pushed you for a second there. Tabby Gordo. He only eats meat. That doesn't do me any good because it's very difficult sometimes to collect enough frickin' chickens. Chickens. But yeah, this will be the last episode. I'm going to keep playing up until day 5. I don't know... if it straight up ends on day 5 or if I can keep collecting during day 5. No, you POS. I don't have... Guys, I need you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Ouch! I need that! Out of my way! I need that. There we go. Rock quartz. Now, I gotta hurry because I don't want that stupid thing to switch to something else. Because I think it'll give me plorts if I do this. And if it's... Oh, actually, now that I think about it. If it's three... If it's 300 now, because it's 30, so 10 times 30 is 300. I'm gonna quickly do this. Oh, it's only three of the rock quartz that I needed. Oh my gosh! Yes! Ah! What are the freaking odds, man? That is amazing. I'm so glad I got that. That was so worth it. Did I get that? Yeah, I got that. Oh, man. I don't have enough. Dang it. Hang on. I didn't have enough room. So, we'll do these first. I just went past my goal. In fact, we just hit 2,000. Yeah! Yeah. Oh my god, yes. Oh, hi. You're so adorable. I wish I had a puddle slime plushie. That would be amazing. And I don't think you can combine puddle slimes with anything. I'm not sure. Because they're very... If you could, I would love... Yeah, because... They only eat water, unlike other... Oh, really? I can't get in there right now. My rad is too high. There we go. Whoa! I just got launched into orbit. Hey, little dude. You need to get back in there. Thank you. Also... Boom, shakalaka. Thank you. I should probably add a port collector. Ah! My eye! But yeah, we're coming up to the last day. I actually want to check something. Ooh! Did I get it? Get back in there. Where'd that puddle plort go? There's another puddle plort. I lost the puddle plort. Okay. Little dude. I just want to check something. Will you eat that? Okay, I don't think he's gonna eat it. You're so adorable. I don't know why, but he's just such a cutie. Yeah, I don't think you can fuse. There we go, 2,375. I actually exceeded my personal goal. Hi. Be gone with you. You are not welcome here. What the heck did you just drop? You dropped a pogo fruit. That's weird. You're weird. Okay. Well, the good news is I don't have any more, tars, but I also just have these guys now. I don't know what to do. Like, I've exceeded my goal, so now I'm just kind of killing time waiting for it day five to hit because I got a sneaking feeling. Okay, you. We're doing a test. If you eat this plort, are you going to turn into a tar or are you going to turn into a... Oh! Puddle plorts just turned into water! Really? Oh, man! Well, that answers a lot of questions. Is there any secrets around my house? Does my jetpack have the power to get me up here? Nope. What if I go on my house? Oh, wait. Actually, I think I see something. Whoosh. Ooh. Secrets. Actually, it was probably just a level design, but still. Secrets! That water is very creepy. Beautiful, but creepy. No! Dang it. I got stuck. It didn't want me to get up there. Okay, that just leads me here. Whoa. Dude. Dude, Deca Insanity. I wish I could put stuff up here. Wow, there's so much... Hi. There's so much empty space that they could use. Let's just go over here. Okay, that's just an empty ledge. Oh my gosh. Goody goody gumdrops. Hi. Oh god. Hello. There is something over there. Haha! Did you really think that I wouldn't be able to... Hi! Whoa! I am outside the map. I am in a place that does not exist right now. Dude! I don't think I'm supposed to be over here. It is day five! Day five has begun. I see chickens down there. I can't get in there because I haven't bought that area yet. Dude! I have entered. Oh! Dude! Whoa! Whoa! I think I'm stuck, by the way. I do not think I can get out of here now. But what did I find? This is insanity beyond belief. I've never seen this place before. There's another tabby slime? And it's got its own little island? Hi, you're a roostro. Come on. There we go. Dude! At least no one here wants to kill me. Q-berries! Anything? No. It is a Q-berry tree, though. That much is for sure. Whoa! This is... What the free... Holies. Can I gather these up? I found stuff! And I think it's until, like, midnight of day five, so... Oh, God. Ow. No, don't hurt me. Crate. Crate. Shakadoom. Monies. Yay, I got monies. Nice, nice. I don't know. I need a slime key. I should not be here. I did not buy that area. And I don't think I can get back unless I kill myself. That's a stony hen. Oh, well, I think someone just ate that plort. Regular hens. Regular hens. I'm just gonna gather up all the hens. I'm going to explode that tabby plort. All the hens that I can find, I shall... That goes for you too, Roostro. Get up there. I gotta get all of these hens before they get eight. Must get all the hens. Ooh. Is there something underneath? No. I gotta find out how I'm gonna get back. I think it actually has that option. Ooh, dude. I know where I am! Oh my god, I know where I am. Woohoo! I'm over in a place that I was trying to get, I wanted to get to, so I'm happy about that. Okay. I don't have enough hens, but I missed. I wish I could explode you so badly right now. Okay. I don't feel like dying because I feel like I'm gonna lose money if I die. I wasn't paying attention to that before, so I don't know for sure if I lose money or not. I don't think I would. Theoretically. I might be able to bypass, like... I'm using day 5 as an exploration thing because, yes, I know in theory I could get even more plorts than I have, new money. But, to be honest, I'm having a lot of fun using the last day to see all that I can see. This jetpack is insane. Okay, I think I'm stuck. I'm stuck. There we go. I want... Oh, God, get off there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. If I can get onto that skeleton... Oh, hello, tar slime. And hold that, hold that, hold that, hold that, hold that, hold that. Up. Okay. I hear nothing but tars. And it's not a pleasant sound. Oh, there we go. I made it up. Because I might be able to bypass the slime door. Ah ha 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 ha. Plus this... If the developers ever see this video, this series of videos, they'll be like, huh, someone knows how to get past all the things. And yeah, I'm past the slime door. I know that location. We've been to this location. I was here earlier. No way. It has like dual sections. That's insanity. Hi. Phosphorus Gordo! It's a Phosphorus Gordo! Oh my god, that's awesome! Now I have to deal with you, though. Ow! Ow! No! No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I refuse! I refuse! I refuse! Oh my god! Run! 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 Like, straight up run away! Oh, sweet jambalaya, that was insanity. Blunk. I have a fair bit of plorts. Not as much as I'd like to, but I have a fair bit. Hey, nothing showed up. That's weird. Might as well go scope out the area over here. I'm kind of just enjoying the exploration portion of the game now. See, now... This is one that I might not be able to break. Hi. Are you gonna have a hidden key in you? Ch-dunk. Nope. But you have a hen. Thank you. Yeah. I'm not gonna be able to... I might actually be able to. Hang on. Rise up. Land on here. Let it load. And... Haha! Bypass the door. The moss blanket. This is where the honey slimes are. Oh my goody goody gumdrops. I can't believe... Okay, I know what happens if I go that way. It's a long way back if I go that way. Haha! No door is impassable for me. The doors, they do not block me. Hi, what is that over in the distance? That looks like a temple. Is there a slime temple? Hi, I just looked through the tree. Ooh, any puddle slimes down there? I don't think so. Gotcha. I need to explore more. Rise up as high as you can. Nope. Okay. I have reached the limit of the world. Whee! Did I just take fall damage? Okay, I saw a puddle slime. There we go. Yay! I have a puddle slime. Y'all enjoying that water? They just love the water. This place is cute. Ah, that's why I can't get over there. It's not done. What about over here? Because that's the way I come in. So let's explore this way a bit. I see boom slimes. I see boom slimes. I see honey slimes. Whee! Hi, dudes. I just realized I have tabby plarts. Oh, crap. I think I just did a bad. Okay, this way. Yeah, there was the sound of tars showing up. Is this his own little path? Oh my god, so adorable. Okay, regen. And hop over here. Get up there. Get on up. Moving on up. Get on down. Turn it around. Ah! I'm trying to get to that thing that looks like a temple. Oh, I'm getting closer. Nothing can stop me. Nothing. I'm almost there. Oh, no. There's no way to get to it. Hey, there's a path over there. Oh, that means there's probably a door blocking something. Come on. Come on. Yes. Oh, if there is a door, I can't get past it. I finally found one that I can't get past. Okay, that is a slime temple. No, 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 no. Oh. Was not about to die. Oh, it's not even done yet. Boo. There's a door, but I can't get through it. Boo. Okay, let's drop off my puddle slime. Boink. Did that one part disintegrate? Yeah. Aw, I'm sad. Okay, seriously, guys? I would like your rad plorts and such, please. Oh, hang on. Go that way, Mr. Chickens. There we go. Yeah! Plorts for days! Oi! Oh, jeez! Okay, that was interesting. Ah! I just saw my radiation level. I like to look at the camera sometimes. Oh god, an hour and 45 minutes. This episode could end up going a little longer than intended due to... there we go. Look at that. Almost 3,000. I'm gonna sleep. I'm gonna end it now. Sleep until morning. Oh, what? I thought it was supposed to end. Okay. It was a 5-day rush, so I guess I will have to end it here myself. Okay. Guys, that's been the 5-day rush. It says that I thought it was going to end on automatically when day 5 started or when day 5 ended. I slept until morning. It is now day 6, so I don't know what happened there. But yes, that has been my 5-day rush. We earned 2,873 on day five. We went into some of day five, so the final count was 2,873 new money. Not bad. I think I could have done better. Oh, but unfortunately, I didn't. So that's that. If you want to see more Slime Rancher on the channel, let me know, and I would be glad to bring it an actual full series. There's not much. We got to actually explore a fair bit on day five, so we pretty much did explore everything. I broke the game a couple times. I got to places that I shouldn't have just using the jetpack, which is kind of neat and bad at the same time, because you can skip a lot of things. But no, guys, if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to ground pound that like button into the dirt. And don't forget to share the video with your friends and family. And of course, guys, if you have any suggestions for games or challenges, let me know in the comment section or via my Twitter. And of course, as always, I shall see you in the next one. Laters.